There was a scene, but it didn't really have a name.
This was the pad where we played and we started SNFU.
It was like almost like performance art.
Kenny couldn't sing a note worth a fuck.
I'm just gonna walk over there and fucking throw myself under a train, right?
That's not a hobo, that's Chai Pig.
From a kind of troubled, broken home background, right? And so the music was my solace.